Okay, for download monthly summary, you have to go to application, then you click attendance, then you click monthly summary, then you choose your display column, then you choose your duration, but it is applicable for 1 month only. At department or member, you can click to choose for whole department or whole organization or one person only. Then you export report. Then you open it. After you open it, you can see all the detail that you have chosen just now. Thank you.